Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Gates of Hell Expanded Conquest campaign. Pretty much going into the same thing. I just kind of loaded everything up. Nothing crazy. So let's pop into this. Hopefully this command unit works. Really having fun with the changes to the mod, though. All right. Ooh. Okay, so we're gonna move up. Wow. So that's our entire northern push destroyed. Well, that's not good. Okay. All right, that was just a straight assault. We lost some parts of a tank, but not all. We lost some parts of a squad, but not all. And that was just a straight point rush too. This forward, like, that was a smart move. And there is supply. Okay. I'm going to put this here as the command because I do want the command vehicle. Okay. See what we can get done in this defense. See what kind of damage we can do here. Oh no. Hold on. I didn't notice those are not the right ones. So I have zero supply. All right. Oh, we have an artillery one there. All right, so we're going to... set ourselves up in a way that we can hold. Oh, damn, 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 damn. Okay. Okay, let's build. That hurts my soul. Thank you. Okay, let's get a going back here. Kidding me. Alright, there we go. I think we have finally a defensive position we can rely on. LOI prevents. But don't resupply. need to deal with these. Otherwise, they're just gonna keep on pounding us. Got it. Maybe that was a little gruesome. Okay. So we're all good there. What is the first infantry that has an MG? Okay, that's a conflict. It's a Blau division. Ooh. Okay, so up at the top, it's going to be Geld. Okay, I don't know about this map. So that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank y'all for joining me. Don't forget to leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.